20 excellent reasons why Moringa is amazing for your health. Moringa oleifera, also known as the tree of life or Moringa, is a plant with powerful medicinal characteristics. Namely, it's great for treatment of depression, allergies, anxiety, infertility, cardiovascular problems, blood pressure problems, etc. Ayurvedic medicine suggests that this plant has the power to successfully cure more than 300 diseases. In Indian and Asian medicine, this plant has been used for millennia. This tree thrives in dry and sandy areas and it has several different names like drumstick tree, ben oil tree, etc. Although it is mostly cultivated in India, it's also found elsewhere. For example, it's grown in Thailand, Philippines, Africa, Pakistan, Cambodia, and Taiwan. Moringa is also cultivated in the USA and Mexico. According to several studies, this plant betters the overall health and supplies the body with needed vitamins. That is, 30 grams of moringa contains vitamin C as from 7 oranges, vitamin A as from 4 carrots, potassium as from 3 bananas, and calcium as from 4 glasses of milk. Moringa has an abundance of iron, potassium, calcium, chromium, magnesium, zinc, and selenium. All its parts are beneficial. A portion of moringa contains 92 nutrients, 46 antioxidants, 36 anti-inflammatory agents, and 18 amino acids. Moringa leaves they have the power to regulate the blood sugar levels and cure malnutrition. Moringa flowers. The juice from moringa flowers is excellent for increase of breast milk quality, and it also treats UTI and fights off cold. Moringa seeds. Consumption of raw moringa seeds is known to treat spleen and liver issues, as well as joint ache. Namely, they're rich in fiber and protein, good for malnutrition and diarrhea, skin problems, and they also possess antibiotic and antifungal properties. Moringa root and bark. Excellent for heart and circulatory problems, the bark is known to aid the process of digestion. When combined with salt, it can alleviate rheumatic ache and kidney and lower back pain. Moringa oil. This oil is known to be of great use in prostate and bladder problems, hysteria, stomach problems, etc. The moringa oil is great for the hair because it can treat dandruff, encourage hair growth, prevent hair loss, treat hair dryness, and moisturize it. Moringa pods. They increase the libido when combined with moringa flowers and honey. Moringa gum. It's a potent diuretic and natural remedy for asthma. It's also known to increase the energy levels, strengthen the immunity, and reduce the chance for certain illnesses. It is believed that it can cure sleeping disorders, skin diseases, cancer, diabetes, and AIDS. Health benefits of moringa. Potent energy booster. It improves the digestion. Melts fat. Improves the metabolism. Betters memory. Regulates the thyroid function. Protects the kidneys by acting as a diuretic. Protects the eyes. Recovers and builds muscles. Regulates hypertension and cholesterol. Treats anemia. Treats stomach ulcers. The health benefits of moringa for the skin. It speeds up the healing process of insect bites with its antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. It stops the bleeding when applied on wounds. It treats minor cuts and bruises. It treats bacterial and fungal skin problems. It treats skin dryness. The benefits of moringa for weight loss. When combined with regular workout and healthy diet, moringa can help you lose weight because it has a high amount of antioxidants which burn fat. Also, it is rich in fiber which prolongs the feeling satiety, it treats constipation, and prevents sugar spikes. How to use moringa? Moringa can be added to breads, porridges, and pasta. It comes in the form of tea, capsules, leaf powder, and supplements. You should take moringa capsules twice per day. These products have no side effects. However, if you belong to some of the following groups, you should consult your physician first. Pregnant and breastfeeding women. Individuals prone to allergies. If you like this video, I ask three favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with family and friends. 3. Give I like. Thank you for watching.